King come into forecheck. Dwight King is there. Gives it to Richards in front and score. Jordan Nolan with his first ever NHL goal.
There's King again. He was the first man in on the first goal for the Kings. Keeps it alive. No look pass. Wow. Mike Richards, as soon as Richards gets it from King, you'll see there's no hesitation. He loses it once, keeps after it. This is the reason Daryl Sutter was so impressed with Dwight King. But the finish is there for Nolan. He just kind of shovels it seven hole underneath the arm, and the Kings regain the one goal lead.
22-year-old Jordan Nolan, his second NHL game ever, and he scores his first goal to put the Kings ahead.